Welcome to the channel.
And I love y'all.
Don't forget to drop that like. And I hope you enjoy.
Be yourself. This got to be the biggest problem with people today. Nobody is being they self. Everybody trying to act like another person or have an alter personality around somebody. Why are y'all trying to be somebody y'all not? Every single person is unique. We all have something unique about our spirit. You have to find yourself to find that uniqueness. You can never find it by not being yourself. You need to truly believe and understand in your mind. If somebody don't like you, fuck them. If somebody don't like what you do, what you say, how you act, you don't need them in your life. You don't need to act a certain way to have them around. Then that person really don't like you. They like the personality that you created. You gotta act a certain way to be around somebody, then that's a problem. On this TikTok, I'm bringing y'all me. This is real. I'm finna change up how I talk, act all proper. I'm not finna cover up my posters or nothing. This is me. I cuss a lot, I listen to a lot of music, and I don't wear shirts. If you don't like it, get off my page. That simple. You're not ever supposed to change up who you are for anybody. You just gotta accept how you are if you want them around. You ain't gotta act a certain way if you're around a girl. You ain't gotta act a certain way if you're around different types of people. Just be yourself. You'll be more comfortable. You'll be more free. You wouldn't have to keep a personality around this person and then act different around this person. It's just that's doing too much. And a lot of people is going through that right now. So just be yourself. Hurt people hurt people. Now, I know y'all heard that phrase before. Do y'all actually understand it? First, let's understand that our words are a translation from our mind. Only reason why I'm talking right now is because I'm trying to get you to understand my thoughts. And the only way I can do that is through words. So words are nothing but an expression for what's going on inside. So if I'm yelling, cussing somebody out and shit, what do you think is going on inside? I mean, that person is mad or hurting. Since they're filled with negativity, that's all they can spread is negativity. This negativity is on their mind. That's why somebody might have a bad day and then come off to you all aggressive and mad and shit and you don't understand why. I don't mean that person is mad with you, but since they're filled with negativity, that's all they're going to be able to spread. That's how you tell if a person is actually hurting or a negative person inside. They just always come off as negative. But what's making the bully be a bully? It's because he's filled with so much hate and negativity. When he expresses himself, it's going to be negative. Say you get into an argument with somebody, right? You say something that makes them mad. They're going to say something to make you as mad as them to give you that same feeling. It's so subconscious, they don't even realize they do it. You don't even realize you do it. Everybody does it. But when you start becoming aware, you start to deal with it different. Like, okay, I just know I just pissed this person off by his response. So now I'm going to choose where I take this argument, where I take this conversation. You get too caught up and not aware of the argument no more, you're just going to get caught up. He's going to say something to you, you're going to say something back, and it's going to escalate. Y'all just arguing out of anger, saying whatever y'all can to share each other's anger. That's why you have to step out your ego and analyze the situation. Take control over it. Be aware that this person is hurt right now and he will say anything to make me feel that hurt. Don't let him do it because you are aware. Love y'all.
Thanks for watching. Hit that like button.
I love y'all.
And sub for more videos.